Hey everybody, Paul Berry, Family Friendly Gaming, doing another video for Nickelodeon Kart Racers. We're on beginner, and we're going to do the Kraang Cup. I'll stick with SpongeBob. I'd like to thank all of you all for your likes, your donations, your subscriptions, your family friendly comments. Remember, give your comments to your kids, give a channel save for advertisers and sponsors. A big shout out and thank you to our advertisers and sponsors, as well as everyone who's buying copies of my books on Amazon and Kindle. And everyone who's been buying the Family Friendly Gaming gear, the hats and t-shirts and all that, thank you so much. We've been getting a lot of questions from people like, hey, what can we do to help Family Friendly Gaming? First and foremost, check the link in the description box that says how you can help. The next thing you can do is turn on email notifications so you find out when we have new videos out. Yes, one of these just stay on the... boost was at first. I haven't played this game in a little bit, so. How does the thing always hit me? That's the mine. Collecting coins like crazy. Shooting the baby bottle. Man, that thing always tags me. Oh, someone just got eliminated. Okay. Not sure what they launched at me, but it took me out pretty good. Oh, I have a decent lead. I just looked at the map. It's like, whoa. And I just blinded them. I guess that Rugrat's not too far back. Oh, we're on lap 3. I thought that was done right there. So to relax. Now here's it. Alright. There's still way back what's left of them. Which is cool. Alright, let's see what the next course is. Once I finish this one, it'll be all the cups that's into Dimension X. All the cups that are on this one thus far. Oh, we're flying. And we're flying again. Again. I think I want to avoid those things. Wherever they are. Alright, that's the first lap. Tag somebody. Oh, not cool. Gotta use your boost there. I just got right in front of me and grabbed the item I was gonna get. Looks like this one's gonna be a little more challenging than the last one. I almost turned there. I did not notice a change. Oh, getting whacked. Alright, we're ready. Since we need the boost at the end. Oh, got somebody. Oh! Alright.
Use the boost at the right point.
Which is always important. Alright, got more. Excuse me. So the slime plays a real important role in boosting in this game. Party Crasher. Two, one. Just missed it. Thank you. I'm gonna try my boost right there and see what happens. Yeah, I've been whacked twice, man. Three times. Four. Did I lose my item too? Guess so. So it'd be good to keep the boost for near the end of the game, just in case. We're collecting lots of coins, but I'm not sure how good they are. We need them to buy other areas or something, other cups. That would be nice. Go up here. Just get in front of him. Drop a ball. Yeah. Using a boost right at the end seems to be the way to go. That's going well. So something in this track is probably gonna change this time now. The homing beach ball. They tagged me in the same. Okay, I'm not even moving because I was shot twice in the same spot. Okay, buddy. Boosted a bit too early. I got another one. Okay. We got through that one. We got one more. PS118 Homecoming, okay. Like how I was starting last. Someone got a little boost there. Hey, I found some bubbles. This was like one of the other tracks, maybe just backwards. Yeah, it feels like the other track is just backwards. This one feels really familiar. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this does feel like that one. Yeah, I think it is. I think it is that exact same track. Didn't have the speed to do much there. It always bounces back. Even if I'm like, oh, there it is, I'm gonna get away from it. It's like, nope. Oh, it saved me that time. Thank you. Definitely have to use the boost at that point, otherwise it's not going to happen. Well, you can't shoot it. Or shoot that. Well, I can't tag him when he tries to pass. Bye-bye. Did it. And that was, like, the first race really tight. Had to boost at certain points just to actually be able to win. Tommy was right on me. Not that if Tommy would have beaten me, he would have won the circuit. I still would have won the cup. Alright, so let's see SpongeBob celebrate with some slime. I think everyone for watching, have a wonderful rest of your day.